IVM.
Namaskar, my name is Ashish Vidyarthi and I love to chat. I'm speaking to you today from a very beautiful location. This is a village called Namana in Rajasthan, Bundi district. While here, the question that comes to my mind, and it often does, is that how important is passion in your life? Ji haan, passion. Passion wo cheez jo aap karna chahte hain. Bilkul, jo main karna chahta hoon. You know, individually hum kehte hain ki ye main karna chahta hoon. Agar aap dhyan se dekhe to humko baar baar lagta hai ki duniya hame wo jo hum karna chahte hain usko karne ka mauka nahi deti. That is why we are kind of resigned to the work that we do. We say, kya karein, karna padega. Iske bagair chara bhi to nahi hai. Here is something which I have discovered in my life. Passion is beautiful. It actually allows me to feel great about this life of mine and this day of my life. It allows me to bring certain amazing qualities which I feel that I'm actually gifting myself. At the same time, earning money is important. Earning money allows us to buy things that we need in this world. In this world, not only do we need to support ourselves, we also need to support other people in our lives. Friends, money is something which we have to clearly demarcate, is something which allows us to live the life that we want to live. So I have huge respect for earning money. At the same time, I would love to nurture myself too. Main apne aap ka bhi bahut khayal rakhna chahunga taki main khush rahun. Main is zindagi ko ek muskaan ke saath jee sakun. And that is why the importance of creative use of your mind. If we are clear that we need to earn money, then might as well be creative with how we can add our passion to our work. I became an actor. Obviously, you will say, you're passionate about it and therefore you became an actor. Let me tell you something very frankly. When you are shooting day in, day out, when you're working each day, your passion has become your profession. Your choice has become closer to your need. So therefore, over a period of time, your sense of joy may decrease. The same was the case with me. So what I decided was that since acting is something which I love and I have taken on as a profession, I will create variations of that and create movement in my life so that years on, as I work, as I earn money to support myself, my family, my people who are close to me, and add my contribution to the world, I will also be happy doing it. Because what use is money if you're unhappy with it? So we will continue this conversation on keeping on adding happiness to your life. But for today, let this be with you, my friends. Add happiness and passion to your day-to-day. Earn money, pay your bills, be happy. We will keep chatting because I am Ashish Vidyarthi and I love to chat. Thank you for beginning the journey with me. Al shukran bandhu, al shukran zindagi.
I hope you enjoyed that show. We'd like to thank our sponsors this week, HDFC Life and Paytm Money. Also, just a very quick note, I would really appreciate it if you guys could fill out a really short survey on our website. It's on ivmpodcast.com/survey. It's just a brand recognition survey for us to kind of work with the advertisers and give them some data. So it's a very short, less than 1 minute survey. Really appreciate your help in filling it out. And let me tell you a couple of things that you should check out this week. On IVM Likes, Alika, Antriksh and Sumit talk about some weird and bizarre shows and movies that they've seen. On Geek Fruit, Tejas and Dinkar just saw Pixar's new movie Onward. Tune in to find out what they thought of it. On the Empowering series, Zarina is joined by Rohit Taparia, Vice President of Isprava and Lohono Stays. They talk about the journey of an entrepreneur in the luxury home segment. On Paisa Vaisa, Anupam talks with Kalpen Parekh, President at DSP Mutual Fund, about various frameworks of mutual funds. On Absolutely Right, Aditi is joined by Rachel Lopez. They dive into her personality by analyzing her handwriting. Thanks and keep listening.
How many times have you motivated yourself to improve your sleep or lose weight? Or be more productive? How many times have you failed? Hi, my name is Ashton Doctor. Tune into my show, The Habit Coach Podcast, where we focus on creating small, tiny habits to improve your life instead of those big, impossible tasks. So make listening to me a habit every Monday, Wednesday and Friday on the IVM Podcast app or ivmpodcast.com or on your favorite podcasting app.